A 15-foot ladder leans against the wall and makes an angle of 65 degrees. So let's draw this situation. Make sure your calculator setting is in degrees before you do this. And to do that, you go to the third row and press enter on degree. And let's press enter. So that's 6.339 or 6.34. It says round to the nearest tenth of a foot, so 6.3. So x is approximately 6.3. And that would be option 1.